I am now chalking a camouflage pattern over my yard piano.
If it's going to live outside, obviously it should blend in with its surroundings. But I'm not going to leave it as chalk.
The next step is to make this camouflage pattern velvet tomorrow. If you want to see a fully velvet piano, follow me and stay tuned.